Hi, this is Kevin Chessel with University of Wisconsin-Madison Extension. I'm out in our teaching and display garden here at the Spooner Ag Research Station in northwestern Wisconsin. And I just want to talk briefly about starting new transplant grapes. So this is a variety we call Somerset Seedless. It's a cold hardy variety that is supposed to be suited for our zone 3 climate. And you can see we do have a few clusters on this particular plant. But this is actually a three-year-old plant now. Every year we've cut it back to about two buds, and this year it grew up a bunch of shoots, and we allowed one of them to hang some clusters on just for demonstration. But it usually takes us 3 to 5 years before we get enough vigor in our roots to grow a nice hardy trunk and canes for an established plant. So next year we'll probably cut this back down to 3 or 4 buds, and from those 4 buds we should have a really nice set of trunks and vigorous canes to choose from to make our trunk for the following year. So again, this is just an example of a three-year-old Somerset Seedless that's been trained and getting ready for establishing a trunk hopefully next year.